Good morning, welcome to the Ballroom News. I'm Jayla.
And I'm Anthony.
We're so excited to have the first Ballroom News of the year.
And to share so many new things with you guys. We have started September on a positive note. We have had the grand opening of the Ballroom store and Fun in the Sun. And here's Zakayla and Donna doing the What's Going On at Ballroom segment.
Take it away!
Last week was the Fun in the Sun. It was too hot, so we had it in the morning. But I hope all of you guys had so much fun, and stay tuned for some pictures.
Today is the grand opening for the Baldwin store. Bring your Baldwin books and get ready to shop.
See you there.
Next week is parent conference week, so make sure your parents make an appointment with your teacher.
And we also have no school on Wednesday.
Yay!
Next week's going to be a little more cool, so we're looking for a fun week.
And here's Viviana and Caesar doing staff interviews. Take it away!
Hello, Ballroom Bodex. My name is Viviana, and I'm here with...
Mrs. Martinez.
Mrs. Martinez, what is your goal for this year?
My goal is for my students to love coming to school every day, loving to learn, and making great progress.
Wow, thank you.
Hi, my name is Caesar, and today I'm here with...
Mrs. Padilla.
Mrs. Padilla, what is your goal for this year?
My goal for this year is to help all of my second graders and third graders to learn all that they can learn and just see them reach for the stars.
Wow, that's an incredible goal. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Viviana and I'm here with...
Mrs. Waybright.
Mrs. Waybright, what is your goal for this year?
To be the best teacher that I can be and to help my students achieve as much as they can.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Caesar and today I'm here with...
Mrs. Reese.
So, Mrs. Reese, what are your goals for this year?
My goal for this year is to make learning fun for my students. I want to play games and work in groups and provide opportunities for kids to have fun in school and really learn to love school and learn at the same time.
Well, that is a very nice goal.
Here's me and Zoe doing student interviews.
Take it away.
I'm here with
Joanna.
What do you want to achieve? What do you want to do for this school year?
I want to learn how to draw.
Excellent.
Autumn Bulldogs, today I'm here with?
Kane.
And what do you want to get better at this year?
Football,
excellent.
Autumn Bulldogs, I'm here with?
Nico.
Well, what's your goal this year?
I want to be the best student of the world and be in my classroom.
Nice.
Bulldogs, today I'm here with?
Lillian,
what's your goal to do this year?
To be the best at doing homework.
Okay, that sounds really nice and good.
Ballroom Bulldogs, I'm here with
Jared.
What is your goal for this whole year?
To help others and do better on my grades.
Excellent.
Ballroom Bulldogs, today I'm here with
Nico.
Nico, and what do you want to achieve this year?
To get better at dancing and my grades.
Can you show us some of your dance moves?
Sure.
Impressive.
Q&A is a new segment in the Baldwin News. We're getting to know more about our staff members here at Baldwin.
Shalom and Martina got to interview Ms. Kuzam and got to know a little bit more about her.
Take it away.
Good morning, Baldwin Bulldogs. Today I'm here with...
Mrs. Kuzam.
Ms. Kuzam, is it okay if I ask you some questions?
Yes, you can.
Hello. What college did you go to?
I went to Cal State Northridge.
I want to go to at college. What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is purple.
My friends too. What is your favorite food?
I love to eat seafood, so shrimp. It's one of my favorite.
I like it too. What do you have a favorite book or movie?
I do have a favorite book, and one of my favorite books is right here. It's I Love You All Day Long because I used to read it to my kids, and now I read them to my kinders.
I love that story.
Ever wonder what happened many years ago on a day like today?
Here's Elijah with the day in history. Take it away, Elijah.
Today is September 9th, 2022. 500 years ago today, King James IV was killed in battle. The Battle of London took place on September 9th, 1513. The English defeated the Scots near Braxton in Northumberland and killed King James IV of Scotland. Thank you for listening. I hope you enjoyed this day in history.
The SEL of the month is responsibility. Here's Susanna to tell you a little bit more about it.
Take it away, Susanna.
This month's SEL focus is responsibility. Being responsible means being dependable, keeping promises, and honoring our commitments. It is accepting the consequences for what we say and do, and developing our potential. People who are responsible don't make excuses for their actions or blame others when things go wrong. Each step we take towards being responsible and productive helps to raise our self-esteem and our relationships with friends, family, and coworkers. Improve being responsible pays big dividends. We have much less stress and chaos in our lives. We gain the respect of others. That's it for the SEL focus of the month.
Here's Rebecca doing the quote of the week.
Take it away!
The quote of the week is by Alana Hunt. It's only when you take responsibility for your life that you will discover how powerful you truly are. That means when you take responsibility for your actions, you will become the best version of yourself. That is the end for the quote of the week.
Here's Jeremiah and Abel doing the joke of the week.
Take it away!
Hey Abel, want to hear a joke?
Sure.
What do you call a potato that's a baby?
I don't know.
A tater tot.
With the fun fact of the week.
Take it away!
Fun fact of the week. Did you know that the letter that's used most in the alphabet is the letter E? That's all for fun fact of the week.
We have Eileen and Buddy showing us how to exit the cafeteria.
Take it away! No, Buddy, remember, you're supposed to walk, not run. Let's try that one more time. Good job, Buddy. Thank you for walking and not running.
Lauren with the College of the Week.
Take it away!
The College of the Week is California State University, Fullerton. California State University, Fullerton is a public university that was founded in 1957. The current population at this university is 42,051. The school's popular majors include business, management, marketing, health professions, communication, journalism, physiology, social sciences, arts, kinesiology, education, engineering, homeland security, and law enforcement, along with firefighting. This school was ranked 19 in Regional Universities West, and schools are ranked according to performances across a set of widely accepted indicators of excellence. And a fun fact is that the school has produced 55 players who made it to Major League Baseball. Their mascot is Tuffy the Titan, an elephant, and their school uniform colors are orange and white and navy blue. That's it for the College of the Week.
And here's Katie with the Book of the Week.
Take it away!
This Book of the Week is a story called The Three Billy Goats Buenos by Susan Middleton Ailia. This story is about three billy goats trying to cross the river to get to more grassy lands, but their trip is suddenly interrupted by an enormous troll who is very angry. They each try their own ways to get past the troll. I don't want to spoil the ending for you guys, but I highly recommend for you guys to read it. It also includes some Spanish words and very good rhymes. That's all for the Book of the Week.
Remember to be safe, respectful, and responsible.
Because that's the bulldog way.
Who let the dogs out?